does.
I just found out.
That is a god-awful shame.
That is a god-awful shame.
I want us to take a moment.
I want us to take a moment.
In silence and in sympathy with those workers' lives and with their families. Until Colombia values workers' lives.
Values workers' safety.
Values workers' rights. And gives people jobs. Not phony baloney jobs. Real jobs for real people. To support real families in this community. Say that again. To support real families in this community. So thanks for being here. We're going to keep on walking. We're going to keep on marching.
We're
going to keep on fighting. Till Colombia does the right thing. Respect workers' lives.
And respect our community.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we have another speaker.
My name is April.
My name is April.
St. Mary's is my community. Columbia's expansion. Train service.
Adds more pressure to the people in the projects.
They offered us money.
For us to move out.
We answered with a shout.
Hell no.
We won't go. New York City Housing Authority.
Forces Community Service.
Gentrification.
Makes us nervous.
Bloomberg and Bollinger. Drive our youth.
To fight each other.
We know the truth. We need to unite. With one another. To fight for jobs.
Instead of each other.
To fight for schools that really teach.
To fight for healthcare.
Sports and arts.
To open doors.
For youthful hearts. Harlem's people want to stay. We take action every day. We will make Columbia pay.
We are here today.
And we serve no-
restaurant called Floridita. It was a community place.
It was a community place.
Everybody ate there.
Everybody ate there.
Even cops.
Even cops.
And it was the poster child for how Columbia claimed it would treat the community.
And it was the poster child for how Columbia claimed it would treat the community.
It said Floridita is here to stay.
It said Floridita is here to stay.
We love Floridita.
We love Floridita.
They bought the building.
They bought the building.
Floridita had 8 years left on their lease.
Floridita had 8 years left on their lease.
And without warning.
And without warning.
Columbia came in and shut them down.
Columbia came in.
Suddenly unsafe.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it is now where Bovis Lendlease, the project manager, has its headquarters. It's evidently unsafe for local business, but safe for construction supervision. Ramon Diaz, the owner, sought relocation. Columbia gave him a very difficult time. After months of negotiation,
they offered him a place
in a unit that he checked out. Seemed to be fine. Signed a lease on it. When he went to remodel it, he found that this building, owned by Columbia, was full of asbestos. And he, not Columbia, would be responsible. So he tried to get them to pay for it as they should. He spent hundreds of thousands of dollars of his family savings taking them to court. And he has not been successful. So we have lost another really important community amenity because of Columbia's lies.
So we unite and fight.
So we unite and fight.